Namaste to all. My name is Dr. Srinath Naganathan. I have done PhD in medical biotechnology. So today we are going to discuss about the mental health in this current scenario. In this current scenario, 75% people are working from home and most of them are working from morning to evening or evening to night or night to morning. So in this routine, what is happening is their circadian cycle is actually going down and their mental health is not being taken care of. In this also, the sports as well as their body activity works out, workouts, running, jogging or any other workout is not happening and sedentary lifestyle is increasing. The metabolism problems are also increasing because of unhealthy eating habits. In this current scenario, Amway India is providing us the Nutralite's best essence of herbs as well as from seed to product. In this range, the first product what I'm going to discuss here is Brahmi. Brahmi is an Ayurvedic product which is having a nutrient property which is being inscribed in our Ayurveda from past 5,000 years plus. This provides us a mental health and also provides us the memory power to increase us and to relieve us from the mental congestion. The second one in this is Ashwagandha. Ashwagandha, it is having the vitality part. It is also used for reducing our stress level, mental confusions and various other ailments related to the mental health. In this current scenario, if you are taking this in the night time or in the morning time, especially in the night time, if you take it along with milk, the effect will be so good that you will be relieved with stress and migraine issues. The third important aspect in this is Ginseng Cherry Plus, which is having the Siberian ginseng, which is from the American forest and it is being used by many in the world. It is actually giving us the strength and vitality and also makes us active during the daytime and as well as if you are taking in the evening time, you will be active throughout the day. Daily, if you take 4 tablets, that is twice, 2 tablets in one time, a meal, you will be active throughout the day. The fourth important aspect is our daily multivitamin, which is having 13 vitamins, 11 minerals and 2 phytonutrients. This provides us all the nutrients which is required for our body like zinc, molybdenum, chromium, selenium and vitamin components which are essential and recommended by the daily allowance. It provides us and fills a nutritional gap and helps us to retrieve us for the whole body. All these things actually makes us safe and I hope that in this session you have got an idea that how to improve your mental health regarding the stress as well as the migraine during the stress issues during this period. Thank you. Have a great day.